Any trouble finding the place, Arlene?
No.
Did I ask you that already?
Yes.
I'm sorry. I meant to ask Mary. Mary? Any trouble finding the place?
We carpooled.
In Janet's car.
Jesus.
Look, can I just say how sorry I am that I haven't been more in touch? I feel terrible about it.
Oh, water under the bridge.
Don't give it a second thought.
We could have done better, too.
No, no, I get it. It's hard in these situations. I was a wreck. Last year, after everything that happened with Robert, I was... What, you find out your husband of 40 years is having an affair with another man? You start asking yourself some very hard questions about what makes you happy, about all the lies you tell yourself.
You should hear all the lies I tell myself about all the lies I tell myself.
Well, that's all behind you. And everyone should look as good as you, coming off the year you've had.
Really, how do you do it?
Have you guys looked at her plate?
I get a lot of help from my two Italian nutritionists, Martini and Rossi. Oh, I've missed you guys.
Oh, we've missed
so
you
so much.
Who's up for more wine?
Who isn't?
Oh!